Hey guys, welcome to another episode of our home workouts. Today we're mixing up a little bit the fact that I've got one of my members of my gym team here, Mark, who's going to talk us through some of the exercises. It's going to be another 20 minute workout. Obviously, do the warm up first, follow the link. Make sure that we're nice and warm first of all, and Mark's going to do a core workout for us today. So I'll hand over to him and he's going to push us through.
Alright guys, so essentially this is just a core mat for 20 minutes like Ian says. Essentially there's 5 exercises that are all done for 1 minute and you repeat them 4 times through without any rest. Alright, but if you need to put down during each of the exercises because you are in pain, that's absolutely fine. But that's the intention, so you just back to your core. And we start with the exercise which is the plank, so we're looking at the plank movement. The plank is a well-known exercise, but a lot of people can get it wrong. So if I just start the timer now, I'm going to use these minutes to explain the exercise essentially whilst Ian's going to do the intervals for me.
What are we doing, 10 seconds?
So essentially, just got a nice neutral spine. The bum is not raised, it's not too low, and he's engaging all his abdominals in the front of his stomach. Alright, and his feet are just slightly separate apart. Alright, they're not together. You can play with this if you like, and his elbows are down, nice right angles on the shoulder. That's just nearly 30 seconds in, 30 seconds in, please. That's it. He's got his hands nice and separate. You just simply hold that right there, okay? It might look easy, but he's making it look quite easy. but it is not easy, okay? Okay, another 10 seconds in for me. So the next exercise is a plank forward push. So we're in the same position for me, but now just simply push out your left arm forward. Keep your hand contact to the floor if you like, and then the right arm as well. That's it. And you just alternate your arms, one by one. Take your time, don't go too fast. It's not about speed really, it's just about controlling the front of your abdominals and keeping yourself flat to the floor if possible. Yeah? If you twist too much, you make it a little bit easier, you get a lot more pressure on one side, and you don't need to. The feet stay exactly where they should stay. That's it, mate. Excellent. Good. One thing to watch about these exercises is to not over-tense your neck as well. That will start to hurt eventually. I'll see you in another 15 seconds. Hard there, looks. This will hurt anyone doing this, honestly. The night of the like I say, is making it look quite easy, but it is not. He's going to probably kill me after this. Alright. So, next exercise here is just a plank up and down. So, start from the plank, and you simply get yourself up to a raised position to the push-up position, and go back down to the plank position. And you alternate that just up and down, maybe once every 2 seconds. And these minutes will either go by quite quickly for you because you're working hard, or go very, very slowly for you because for the same reason they're very, very difficult. Okay? You will probably want to put down maybe after the first cycle, give yourself a 30-second rest, and then do the 5-minute cycle again. Okay?
So, easy.
Here we are. This is just a variation. So we need to keep going. But still manipulate the movement. We just put his legs down so his body weight isn't as high, so you can do it for a little longer, okay? Okay, so the fourth exercise with this one is just a push-up plank, which is just basically here, just hold a push-up position for me. Sit, knees raised, legs up. And just that's all it is, okay? So the arms were just shy of the towel, they're just underneath the shoulder joints. Again, nice flat neutral spine, feet together, nice relaxed. That's the same thing, put knees down if you need to make it any easier, absolutely fine. Hold your core nice and tight. Another 10 seconds here, on to the last exercise very, very soon. Good. You don't need much space for this either, you just simply need just your body length of space. Alright, the next exercise, the last one, just in front of push-up position, is just shoulder taps, alternating your arms, okay? So, right arm goes to the left shoulder, left arm goes to the right shoulder. Again, not working too much in the abdominal section. Just making sure those abdominals are engaged. And that way it's always getting constant work. And this is why this cycle is very good. Your abdominals are getting work non-stop. You rest when you want to rest. Ideally, rest at the end of the cycle, like I say. And during the exercise, if you want to make it easier, like I said, just put your knees down, okay? Another 10 seconds here, and that will be excellent. Alright, 3, 2, and 1. Relax. Thank you.
It's tough, guys. Give it a go. Enjoy.